Thank you. Chancellor Brown, the graduating students have now assembled for the 2022 Undergraduate Spring Commencement Exercises for the Colleges of Arts and Sciences, Education and Allied Professions, and the David Orr Belcher College of Fine and Performing Arts.
Please remain standing as we each pause for a moment for a silent reflection on the special meaning of this day. Thank you. Please join in singing the national anthem led by Mr. Joshua Jones, a junior in the School of Music. Thank you, Joshua. You may be seated. Graduates and distinguished guests, it is a pleasure and an honor to welcome each of you to the 2022 commencement ceremony for the students in the Colleges of Arts and Sciences, Education and Allied Professions, and the David Orr Belcher College of Fine and Performing Arts at Western Carolina University. Before we begin our program today, it is my honor to make special acknowledgement and recognition of our relationship with the Eastern Band of Cherokee Indians. Western Carolina University is situated within the ancestral homelands of the Cherokee people, 20 miles from present-day Eastern Band of Cherokee Indian communities of the Qualla boundary. The campus occupies Two Sparrows Place, an ancestral homeland of the institution. The campus occupies Two Sparrows Place, an ancient principal town with a mound and council house where Killian Building now stands. Cullowhee, the university's home, is Judah Cullough's place. Judah Cullough, this giant being, was the great teacher and steward of the natural world, and ancient stories about Judah Cullough tell of the creator and creation, the origin of humans, and the proper way to be Cherokee. We at Western Carolina University inherit these stories so that we may better understand the deep significance of this beloved place and our role here. We are dedicated to supporting the Eastern Band of Cherokee Indians and all indigenous tribes throughout the world in achieving futures of their own making. We will continue to collaborate with tribal nations to address the challenges at hand, and we want each of you to accept the charge of learning and supporting our relationship with Indigenous people during our time here at Western Carolina University. This work acknowledges our sense of place and reinforces our mission at Western Carolina University. Now, please allow me to recognize members of the Platform Party who do not have speaking roles in the commencement program. I ask them to stand and remain standing as I call their names. Please hold your applause until I have introduced them all. First, members of the Western Carolina University's Board of Trustees, Mrs. Kathy Greeley, Vice Chair, Mrs. Rebecca Schlosser, Secretary, Mr. Ken Hughes, Mr. Bryant Kinney, Mrs. Becky Brown, Mr. Casey Cooper, Mrs. Hayden Bullock, Mr. Bill Brawley, Mr. Jake Robinson, Dr. Joe Crocker, and Ms. Estefany Gordia Rivas, Student Government Association President and member of the Board of Trustees. WCU Administrative Staff, Mr. Mike Byers, Vice Chancellor for Administration and Finance, Mrs. Jamie Rayner, Vice Chancellor for Advancement, Dr. Lori Anderson, Dean of the College of Health and Human Sciences, Dr. A.J. Gruby, Dean of the College of Business, Dr. Chip Ferguson, Interim Dean of the College of Engineering and Technology, Dr. Brian Kleppel, Dean of the Graduate School. Representing all faculty, Dr. Kay Livesey, Faculty Senate Chair-Elect. And representing all staff, Ms. Deidre Hopkins, Staff Senate Chair. Please join me in recognizing these institutional leaders. Mr. Bob Roberts, Chair of the WCU Board of Trustees, will now bring greetings from the board.
Thank you, Chancellor Brown. To today's graduates and their families and friends, to our alumni, to Chancellor Kelly Brown, to distinguished faculty and staff and members of the Platform Party, it is my great pleasure to bring greetings, congratulations, and well wishes from all of the members of the Western Carolina University Board of Trustees. On behalf of the Western Carolina University Board of Trustees, a huge congratulations. We are very proud of your accomplishments. These past few years in COLWE have been a special experience for all of you, and I know you have developed lifelong friendships and fond memories. You have also received a great education. Now it is your turn to show the world what you can do. As you begin your next chapter, in whatever direction life may take you, here are three recommendations for you to consider. One, save for retirement as soon as possible. My career in banking and my age have taught me that this is very important to lifelong success. Number two, seize every opportunity to learn and grow. Be a lifelong learner. And three, stay involved with Western. We need your involvement and your leadership. Someday, we hope that you will be serving as a Board of Trustees member. Thank you for all of your hard work and for all you have accomplished thus far. But more importantly, thank you for what you are going to do, because we are very, very proud of you. Thank you.
Thank you, Chair Roberts. We certainly appreciate your participation in our ceremony and bringing greetings from the Board of Trustees. Mr. Mark Holton, member of the University of North Carolina Board of Governors, will now bring greetings from the board and from the Office of the President.
Well, good morning. Never mind the clouds. What a glorious day it is today. So we're here to honor all of you and congratulate you on your years of hard work and the success. Graduates, family and friends, and everyone here today, I am deeply honored to bring a message of greetings and congratulations from UNC System President Peter Hans, the staff of the UNC System Office, UNC Board of Governors Chair Randy Ramsey, and all my fellow members of the UNC Board of Governors. Graduates, it is a true delight to look around today and see the joy on your faces and the faces of your family members and friends. And let me give one example. As I pulled into the parking place this morning, the first person I saw had the most incredible smile on her face. She had that vivid purple robe on, but the most incredible smile. She is a graduate in inclusive education, and she is here today with, among others, her husband of just less than a year. But that smile, that energy, and that look of a feeling of accomplishment and pride just really underscored for me the importance of today and the privilege I have simply to share this exciting moment with you. It took long hours of hard work for you to reach this milestone in your life. We honor you today for the commitment you have demonstrated to better your life by obtaining your degree. You have done something important for yourself and for your families, and you've accomplished something that truly gives you the ability and the potential to improve our communities, our state, our nation, and our world. Yes, each of you has that potential. Each of you has much to celebrate today, and I know you will, and I hope you will, but so does this great university. And let me highlight first the dynamic leadership being provided by Chancellor Kelly Brown, who has led Western Carolina University since 2019. She and her team are consistently leading Western Carolina University to new heights. And I also have to point out this incredible world-class faculty and staff. I have seen firsthand their dedication to students and to making the overall student experience here in Cullowhee second to none. Through award-winning faculty and programs, life-altering and groundbreaking research, and a robust and impactful student experience, Western Carolina changes lives and transforms communities. This commitment and promise are reflected in Western Carolina's recent placement in the annual U.S. News and World Report rankings of colleges and universities for 2022. Now hear me here, because it's important. In the top 10 of public universities in the South for quality, the top 10 for best value among public and private universities in the South. Simply put, Western Carolina is recognized for excellence and affordability. And to you, the class of 2022, much of this is due to the state's investment in you through the North Carolina Promise Tuition Program. All of this leads also to a high rank in social mobility. This demonstrates Western Carolina's dedication to making a quality education more accessible, especially for first-generation students. And consequently, Western is a top performer in return on investment for students and their families. Great things are happening here in Cullowhee and across the entire state of North Carolina. Collectively, our 17 UNC campuses constitute a public education system that is among the very best in the country. As graduates of Western Carolina, you have earned the benefit of that reputation as you continue your education or join the workforce. Now, before I close, I want to share a timeless and meaningful observation from Seneca, an ancient Stoic philosopher, playwright, and for a while an advisor to the Emperor Nero. Seneca teaches that, quote, as is a tale or story, so is life. Not how long it is, but how good it is what matters. Graduates, as you leave this special place today and begin the next chapter of your life's tale, I wish for each of you a good life. I encourage you to savor the memories of your time here as a Western Carolina student. Stay connected to this university and the people you have met and encountered that have made such a difference in your life. And please, come back to Cullowhee as often as you can. Congratulations again, graduates. You're ready for whatever comes next. Please enjoy this great day. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Holden. We appreciate your words of congratulations to our students, your participation in our ceremony, and bringing greetings from the UNC Board of Governors and the Office of the President. It is now my pleasure to recognize Provost Richard Starnes, who will introduce the commencement speaker.
Each year, a graduating WCU student is selected to deliver remarks to our graduating class and guests. We invite submissions from all of our graduating students, and a committee of faculty and staff from across campus review those submissions. Without fail, the committee receives entries from remarkable students and is faced with the difficult task of selecting a speaker. I would like to thank the Commencement Speaker Committee of 2022 for their hard work in choosing a dynamic, energetic, and dedicated student speaker for this year's undergraduate commencement ceremony. The student selected is graduating with a bachelor's degree in entrepreneurship from WCU's College of Business with minors in art and anthropology. She attended Malden High School until her junior year and graduated in 2018 from Next High School. In spring 2020, she studied abroad at the University of Oulu in Oulu, Finland. The Western Carolina community is proud to congratulate the student on her achievements, and all those we know await her in her future. Graduating Catamounts, faculty, staff, esteemed family and friends, please join me in welcoming Dawson Smith to the podium. Before I yield the microphone, I would like to present Dawson with this plaque on behalf of WCU and the Academic Affairs Division commemorating her selection as the 2022 Spring Commencement Speaker. Dawson. Ladies and gentlemen, Dawson Smith.
Hello, my fellow class of 2022 graduates, professors, and loved ones. It is quite surreal that we are all sitting here today. This day feels like a long time coming, yet it crept up on us so fast. It feels odd to think back to when we first began our journey all those years ago and how we live in such a different world now. Each one of us has had to adapt and pivot to new ways of life and navigate the uncharted territory we've been faced with. Although the past few years have been nothing short of complicated, we have learned to become resilient, which is ultimately why and how we are all sitting here today. We made it. Honestly, I can't really believe I was given the opportunity to address my graduating class. I've never been the type of person that enjoyed standing in front of an audience of people to talk about something. Even when I took a communication class a few semesters ago, I was a nervous wreck to talk in front of my own small classroom. However, this doesn't mean I don't have a few thoughts. Today, I have some I'd like to share. I would like to preface with how I coincidentally wrote the latter part of this address over 7 months ago. I remember being back home one weekend, finishing up some assignments while sitting in my room, and I began to feel a lot of emotions bubble up. Usually, when I get these sorts of feelings, I tend to journal out my thoughts to make them more tangible. Being in my last year of college, at a place that has been the highlight of my life thus far, I have experienced so many quick flashes of nostalgia and deep emotion. This usually happens when I'm driving 2.5 hours from my hometown to WCU, or vice versa. There's something about the stillness and grandeur of the mountains that tug on my heart. So, I would like to share my journal entry from that sentimental night alone in my room with all of you. Dear WCU, today marks the ending of our sweet and transformative time together. Over the past 4 years, you have set the very foundation of who I am today and have given me a glimpse into the places I will go in life. Some people think you and universities like you are a lost cause, simply funnels for people's time and money, or machines that thrive off of influencing students' minds to think a certain way. They're so wrong. Sure, I'll be financially indebted to you for a great portion of my life, but I wouldn't trade it for the world. In our last 4 years together, you have helped me find out who I really am, what I believe in, and what makes me happy. You have shown me perspectives that I couldn't have otherwise been aware of in my small town bubble. You have taken me across the world, have helped me meet people from every corner of the globe, and have granted me opportunities that my high school self could have only dreamed of. Thanks to you, I also got to make a lot of lattes for so many familiar faces at Hillside Grind and White Moon Coffee. I would be a totally different person without the towns of Kulawi and Silva here in North Carolina and the city of Oulu, Finland, where I studied abroad. As a high schooler, I dreamt of studying abroad in some place I had never been, yet doubted the possibility of getting to such a place because of my financial position. However, with hard work, dedication, and endless hours of preparation, I was able to not only study in northern Scandinavia at the University of Oulu, Finland, but was able to travel to the place that sat atop my life's bucket list, Iceland. WCU, you make it possible for the dreamers, the doers, and determined to reach goals they thought were once unattainable. Your sunsets and sunrises in the hills and mountains are deeply rooted into my soul. They often bring me to tears. You brought so much happiness into my life when I needed it, yet you also caused me to struggle more than I thought imaginable. So many late nights of frustration over deadlines, projects, assignments, long papers, relationships, and really big life decisions. So many days I thought I'd never make it through the 4 years, but somehow we did. We've gone through a lot together, a lot of flights of stairs, 3 different majors, dorm rooms, very small lofted twin beds, seemingly unending rainstorms out of nowhere, waiting in ridiculous lines, no air conditioning in Scott Residence Hall, 3 broken down cars, running out of DB, living in a different country, a whole pandemic, a parking ticket, accounting class, and dorm fire drills in the middle of the night because a student forgot water goes into ramen when you microwave it. Shall I even continue? Now I somehow have a bachelor's degree in entrepreneurship and minors in art and anthropology. Do I know what I'm doing post-grad? Nah, not really. However, you have instilled a confidence in me for my future I never had. Do I still boohoo every single time I think of our time together coming to an end and no longer driving through the mountains each day? Yes, like nasty, messy, nose running for 30-minute cries. But you have equipped me with the tools for figuring out the complicated and messy things in life. You have made me resilient in hardships and so grateful for the variety of opportunities that life throws at you when you least expect it. You have crafted me to be empathetic, open-minded, and aware that there is such a beauty in the diversity of thought, culture, and people. You also led me to find the person I get to love and hold on to for forever. Well, I guess I should thank flying home from studying abroad for that one. Thank you for being your mountainous, foggy, rainy, and bustling yet still self. You are more important than you know, and to a lot more people than just me. I sure do love you, WCU. Cheers to the future. From your dear friend, Dawson Smith.
Wow. Thank you, Dawson. Thank you. Thank you so much for your thoughtful remarks that came from the heart, and congratulations on your graduation today. It is always a joy to hear our students, and their journey is a reminder of why education is so important. At this time, Provost Starnes will recognize the university scholars and begin today's presentation of candidates for degrees.
Chancellor Brown, it is my pleasure to recognize those students who enrolled as freshmen at Western Carolina University and who have completed their entire undergraduate careers with a perfect record of 4.0 GPA. Having consistently met the rigorous standards of our faculty, they deserve this special recognition as university scholars. I ask the following individuals to stand and be recognized during this spring commencement. Please hold your applause until all have been introduced. Jessica Benton, Lauren Bradford, Kennedy Cable, Caitlin Hallman, Michelle Houston, Hannah Hogan, Savannah Jones, Trevor Ludwig, Natalie McCabe, Rylan Pay, Jessica Poza, Melissa Rogers, Nathan Travis, and Lexi Yauch. Congratulations on this outstanding accomplishment. Please be seated. Chancellor Brown, I now call upon the deans of the colleges to present to you the candidates for degrees within their respective colleges. Dr. Jill Granger, Dean of the Brinson Honors College.
I ask all candidates for degrees who are members of the Brinson Honors College to please stand and remain standing. Chancellor Brown, the Brinson Honors College is pleased to present candidates who will graduate with full honors. Candidates who are graduating with full honors are distinguished by the Honors Medallion.
Dr. David Kenner, Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences.
I ask all candidates from the College of Arts and Sciences to please stand up and remain standing. Chancellor Brown, the College of Arts and Sciences is pleased to present these candidates for Bachelor's of Arts degree and Bachelor's of Science degree.
Dr. Kim Winter, Dean of the College of Education and Allied Professions.
I ask all candidates from the College of Education and Allied Professions to please stand and remain standing. Chancellor Brown, the College of Education and Allied Professions is pleased and proud to present candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree and the Bachelor of Science in Education degree.
Dr. George Brown, Dean of the David Orr Belcher College of Fine and Performing Arts.
Will the creative class, the artists, scholars, and teachers graduating from the David Orr Belcher College of Fine and Performing Arts please rise and remain standing.
Woo!
Chancellor Brown, the Belcher College is proud to present these candidates for the Bachelor of Arts degree, the Bachelor of Fine Arts degree, the Bachelor of Music degree, and the Bachelor of Science degree.
Chancellor Brown, all candidates for degrees are hereby presented.
Thank you, Provost Starnes. I now ask that all faculty present today on the platform and in the audience to stand and remain standing in support of these graduates and as confirmation of their meeting the rigorous standards set forth by the university. I now ask all Western Carolina University alumni present today on the platform and in the audience to stand and remain standing as witnesses to the conferral of these degrees and the acceptance of these students into the ranks of loyal alumni. Upon recommendation of the faculty, by the authority vested in me by the University of North Carolina Board of Governors and the Western Carolina University Board of Trustees, and upon completion of all degree requirements, I confer upon these candidates the degrees for which they have been recommended with all the rights, honors, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. Please join me in congratulating our newest graduates. Graduates, you may be seated. Graduates, each of you have worked diligently, passionately, and tirelessly, earning the distinct privilege to be seated before us today. Today is another step in the relationship between you and Western Carolina University. We have honored our promise to equip you with the skills that you need to be successful. And you are honoring your promise by completing your degree and walking across this stage today. Many of you graduating today have benefited from the NC Promise Tuition Program that began in the fall of 2018. This bold and innovative state program that significantly reduced tuition for all undergraduates at WCU began as many of you were starting out as freshmen. And 4 years later, the program has been a huge success, and each of you are likely leaving WCU better off financially than many of your peers across North Carolina and the nation. Also, to reach this point, you have weathered a once-in-a-century pandemic. You have completed all the difficult and necessary tasks to reach this day, a day that represents one of the most significant milestones in your lifetime. A milestone that makes possible a future of unlimited possibilities. It is your hard work and perseverance that is the main reason that you are here today. The culmination of many nights researching in the library, hundreds of hours in study and homework, many months in classes and experiential internships, hundreds of hours collaborating with classmates, numerous evenings attending special events on our campus, and the list goes on and on. You hung in there no matter how tough it got, working with your research and meeting with your professors and staff. You have worked so hard to make it to this day, and now you are here. As citizens of the world, we face many challenges and many opportunities. Excellent health care for a changing population, innovation in an age of animation, automation and robotics, development of sustainable earth-friendly energies, access to affordable and quality education, construction and design of energy-efficient homes and buildings, the creation of and performance of art and music, and the continual discovery of how to maintain the beauty and biodiversity of places like Western North Carolina, while simultaneously supporting a robust hospitality and tourism industry. And this is just the tip of the iceberg. Graduates, it is now up to you to create the world in which you wish to live. It is your freshly born ideas that will create sustainable environments. It is your vision of the future that will eliminate poverty and hunger. It is your ability to take your educational experience and apply it to create international innovation and collaboration. And most importantly, it is your ability to believe in peace, justice, and equality that will make that a reality for all. Graduates, the future is yours, and the world is counting on you. We live in exciting times, a time where employment opportunities offer unique and fulfilling experiences. Many of you have already secured interviews or job offers in your chosen professions, have plans to attend graduate school, or have come back to secure school recently to complete a degree that you may have begun many years ago. As I look out at the passion and energy, the hope and resilience on the faces before me, I must say, you inspire us, and we are so proud of you, our Catamounts. Graduates, once upon a time, we stood before you to lead the way. Today, we stand behind you, ready to follow, and we stand beside you, ready to serve, as you lead us into the future. Congratulations, and go Cats! I now ask all degree candidates to step forward to receive their diplomas.
Please note that those students graduating summa cum laude, magna cum laude, or cum laude wear the gold cord. Candidates who have served or are currently serving in the United States Armed Forces wear the red, white, and blue cords. Some graduates are wearing cords, stoles, or pins denoting their participation in or affiliation with an organization. Since each individual graduate is recognized by calling their name as they walk across the stage, we ask the entire audience to respect the graduates and their families by refraining from the use of artificial noisemakers, such as air horns. We also ask that you remain seated and stay for the entire ceremony. From the Brinson Honors College, College of Arts and Sciences. James Logan Abi, magna cum laude. Kiana Agee. Lily Claire Amoon, summa cum laude. Catherine Renee Austin, magna cum laude. Jessica Catherine Benton, summa cum laude. Lewis Montgomery Bridgers, cum laude. Philip Bobby Buspin, cum laude. Dominique Michelle Buteau, magna cum laude. Crosby Caitlin Carpenter, summa cum laude. Lillian Victoria Cartwright, summa cum laude. Kaylee Ann Cook, magna cum laude. Angela McKenna Dixon, magna cum laude. Hannah Ray Eller, cum laude. Emily Judith Fine, summa cum laude. Jenny Elizabeth Faust. Veronica Marie Garcia. Elizabeth Louise Gray, magna cum laude. Caitlin Leanne Hallman, summa cum laude. Christopher McKee Hogue. Caitlin McKenzie Handy. Kendall Maureen Harris, cum laude. Rebecca Emily Hart, cum laude. Taylor Wells Hassock, magna cum laude. Michelle Lauren Hewson, summa cum laude. Andrea Jade Hodap, cum laude. Hannah James Hogan, summa cum laude. Jonathan Tyler Hogan, cum laude. Laura Ann Hubler, magna cum laude. Sarah Jessica Jackson, magna cum laude. Julia Morgan Janikowski, magna cum laude. Savannah Grace Lagle Jones, summa cum laude. Peyton Renee Kleinhens, magna cum laude. Emily Daniel Kirkendall, summa cum laude. Susanna Augusta Lester, cum laude. Kaylin Suzanne Lewandowski, summa cum laude. Noah Christopher Lowry, magna cum laude. Trevor William Ludwig, summa cum laude. Reagan Christine McKinney, cum laude. Victoria C. Melvin, magna cum laude. Clarissa May Mitchell. Matthew Thomas Morgan, magna cum laude. Megan Nicole Marisi, cum laude. Sierra Gail Moses, magna cum laude. Nicholas Preston O'Kelly. Josie Bowen Parham, cum laude. Wesley Gray Parrish, cum laude. Anna Marie Patterson, cum laude. Lindsay Grace Phillips, magna cum laude. Grace Olivia Pop, summa cum laude. Jessica Ann Poza, summa cum laude. Justin Preddy, magna cum laude. Kaylee Alyssa Ratcliffe, cum laude. Skylar Reed Robinette, summa cum laude. Nathaniel Lincoln Robinson, cum laude. Melissa Ruth Rogers, summa cum laude. Diana Isabel Romero, magna cum laude. Daniel Luke Ruff, magna cum laude. Leanna Annette Sanford, cum laude. Caitlin Michelle Schaefer, summa cum laude. Carly Ann Siegel, magna cum laude. Jonathan David Smith, magna cum laude. Sarah Stanley, summa cum laude. Jessica Lauren Stevens, summa cum laude. Ashley Renee Serber. Matthew Miyagi Tutin, summa cum laude. Morgan Ashley Winstead, summa cum laude. From the College of Arts and Sciences, Johanna Acosta, magna cum laude. Javier Adams, summa cum laude. Garland Thomas Akers, summa cum laude. Victoria Grace Annis, summa cum laude. Margaret Ann Ayala, magna cum laude. Whitney Danielle Bailey, cum laude. Madison Janelle Ballinger, magna cum laude. Morgan Christopher Barnes, cum laude. Cirillo Barrera Gonzalez, summa cum laude. Jonathan Gabriel Baisden. Jesse Christian Beaker. Tristan DeMond Benson Jr. Carson Dean Berry, magna cum laude. Sadie Lane Bissett. Mackenzie Kaylee Beyer, cum laude. Marissa Lanice Blakely. Kylina Haven Ray Blankenship. Gabrielle Laura Boisson. Rebecca Michelle Boone. Kara Renee Booth. Margaret Mary Bray. Gunner Sean Brewington. Elizabeth Courtney Bridges. Carly Ann Briggs, cum laude. Haley Marie Brown. Aaron Brunette, magna cum laude. Andrew Turner Bryant. Alexis Nadia Bryant. Deanna Faith Buchanan. Charles J. Bueter, cum laude. Katie Lynn Butler, cum laude. Kennedy Grace Cable, summa cum laude. Alexis Ann Callahan. Christopher Tyshawn Campbell. J. Lee Campbell. Josie Annalise Campbell. Darwin Tucker Cape. Spencer Thomas Caraballo, cum laude. Christopher John Caridio Jr. John Vincent Castillo, summa cum laude. Jade Aaron Clark. Samantha Lee Klein. Jamaica Latrice Coe. Dennis Vance Coffey. Samara E. Cole. Taylor Ward Cook, magna cum laude. Marina Nicole Cooper. Addison Whitman Costa, magna cum laude, is receiving his diploma from his father, James T. Costa, biology professor and director of the Highlands Biological Station. Caden Costantino, summa cum laude. Jack Allen Cox, summa cum laude. Jason Dennis Crow. Nicholas Cole Cunningham, magna cum laude. Daniel Brian Kirvin. Bryce Lee Dahlke, magna cum laude. Ashley Denise Darlington. Abigail LaVon Davis. Elizabeth Jordan Davis. Jordan Bryce Davis, cum laude. Landon Scott Davis. Raul Luis de la Cruz. Alyssa Renee DePasquale. David Lee Dobbins, Jr., magna cum laude. Brittany Autumn Donathan. Caesar A. Dorville, summa cum laude. Kinley Faith Drummonds. Matthew Joshua Duby. Christian Blake Eady, magna cum laude. Grace Diane Elmore. Mario Alexander Eratokritu. Emma Catherine Eubanks. Christopher Charles Evans Newman. Audrey Blake Everhart. Jackson Buchanan Ferrier. Jacob Ryan Falk. Mary Kate Hope Ferguson, summa cum laude. Dylan Chase Filson. Andrielle Elizabeth Finch, summa cum laude. Caitlin Joy Finley, summa cum laude. Daniel Allen Fisher, summa cum laude. Jacob Tyler Fitzgerald. Matteo Fratercangeli, magna cum laude. Mason Storm Freeman. Michael Gerald Funke, summa cum laude. Charles Emil Gady. John Paul Gale. Carrie Michelle Gardo. Morgan Simone Gash. Courtney Savannah Gobble. Charles David Gooden, magna cum laude. Kimberly T. Graham, magna cum laude. Candace Renee Griffith, magna cum laude. Nicholas Michael Guarneri, magna cum laude. Robert Shelton Gums. Jacob Matthew Gwynn, cum laude. Daniel Lee Hammer, magna cum laude. Aubrey Sue Harrelson, magna cum laude. Kevin Julius Harrison. Aubrey Joseph Hartgrove. Lara Hartley. Virginia Holly Hawkins. Kristen Lee Heap, cum laude. Hayden Gunner Hedberg. Thomas Powell Helms. Samantha Nicole Henninger. Sarah Herman. Eduardo Hernandez, summa cum laude. Cameron S. Hurt. Marcus Quincy Hightower. Cameron Brooke Hill. Reginald Todd Hines Jr. Avery Scott Holbrook. Daniel Jefferson Holder. Anissa Dane Holland, cum laude. Zebulon Keith Holland, magna cum laude. Haley Camille Paris. Samuel Reynolds Horton. Sabrina Rachel Hoskins, cum laude. Andrew Houston Hoff. Megan Emmeline Howes. Andrew Johnson Hubbard. Hannah Marie Huffman. Jameson Lloyd Hurst, magna cum laude. Kyle Michael Jakowski, magna cum laude. Tanner Ellis Jackson, cum laude. Victoria Kaylin James, magna cum laude. Amber Shaneer Jenkins. Yeah. Ezekiel William Jeanette. Cameron Taylor Johnson. Dawson Troy Lee Johnson. Kirsten Hope Johnston. Kilikina Kamealoha Mika Jordan, cum laude. Max Wesley Kane, magna cum laude. Stephanie Ann Caput, magna cum laude. John L. Kemp III. Lydia Scarlett Kennedy. Ronald Lewis Kent Jr. Kelly Marie Kidd, magna cum laude. Madeline Nicole King, cum laude. Alexandra Faith Kinney, cum laude. Cassandra Esther Kanabalak. Connor James Knox. Nicholas James Krug. Tumi Raffin Kuld. Jackson Rex Lane, magna cum laude. Joshua Tyler Lavalle. Nicole Olivia Lavoy, magna cum laude. Sarah Louise Lawson, cum laude. Jordan Marie Lear. Thomas Graham Leffler. George Adam Lippe. Jeannie Christine Engel Logan. Cameron Edwin Loudermilk. Caitlin Marie Loudermilk, cum laude. Emmy Elaine Lucas, cum laude. Misael Luna Camacho, magna cum laude. Seth A. Lyles. Nicholas Brandon Lyons. Edward Frank Michelek, magna cum laude. Justin Dominic Lewis Mackin, cum laude. Annika Nyberg McLaurin. Grace Marie Magnuson, cum laude. Sydney Takara Marquand. Allison Kayleen Marshall, cum laude. Diana Yvette Martin Mendoza. Lindsay D. Mathis, summa cum laude. Daniel Brian Matute. Lauren Faith Maynor. Kirsten Ann McCarthy. Courtney Lee McLeod. Brenna Kayleen McCormick, cum laude. Alicia Danielle McClendon, magna cum laude. Kara Bird McMullen. Austin Bradley Medford. Alexander Bradley Mercer. Lowry Messer. Jacob Bandit Metscher, magna cum laude. Michael Nelson Myers, cum laude. David Scott Mitchell. Timber Mietta Motes. Haley A. Mungin. Katie Lee Monroe. Samuel Graham Moore, summa cum laude. Brandon William Moses.
Congratulations, Brandon! Woo!
Adam Cheston Mottershead, summa cum laude. Christopher Scott Myers. Lance Justin Nathaniel, cum laude. Sonia Agnes Nemus. Jamie Lynn Nethercutt. Malika Rebecca Grace Newsom, magna cum laude. Hunter Austin Nichols. Emery Ryan Olarte, magna cum laude. Peyton Christina Olson. Daniel Dean Olson Jr., magna cum laude. Jordan Madison Owens. Jacob Michael Padillo, magna cum laude. Bryce Daniel Passarelli. Emmanuel Ledette Wilder. Meetu Patel, magna cum laude. Carrie Michelle Peeler. Jordan Taylin Penstrom. Karen Apuk Perez. Alexis Lee Peters, cum laude. Nicholas Lorenzo Piccarillo. Aaron Carl Prickett. A.A. Priest. Anthony Joseph Privet, magna cum laude. Joshua Caleb Pyle. Alexis Kennedy Quattlebaum. Kelly Tyler Radford, summa cum laude. Nicholas Davenport Ragusa. Shelby May Rollins, magna cum laude. Milani A. Raymond, cum laude. Cherokee Colleen Ribello. Alexander Lawson Reinhardt, summa cum laude. Erin Ashley Rigsby. Carly Michelle Robertson, summa cum laude. Fernando Daniel Rodriguez Barranca. Cassandra Rodriguez Joachim. Emily Kaylin Roebuck. Nicholas Corey Rogers. Jacob Michael Roseman. Haley Emerald Roop. Patricia Rachel Saavedra. Sonia Saavedra, magna cum laude. Timothy Delisle Sandiford. Kira Alexandra Schmidt, magna cum laude. Edward Scott Sewell, Jr. Randy Richard Schaefer. Mason Chandler Shaw. Luke Schaefer, magna cum laude. George Sherrill III. Bailey Renee Scholler. Max Anthony Silvestri. Cheyenne Renee Smith, cum laude. Kayla Mackenzie Smith. Yeah. Gwendolyn Victoria Solheim, summa cum laude. Ryan Joseph Spencer, summa cum laude, is receiving his diploma from his mother, Dr. Amy Rose, Associate Professor, Communication Sciences and Disorders. Dakota Wellington Staley. Anthony Miles Stanley, magna cum laude. Joshua Keith Starnes. Dylan Robert Stevens. Garrett Michael Stroop. Clay Matthew Summers, summa cum laude. Brinley Ray Surface, cum laude. Brant Allen Tagner. Kimberly Michelle Tedder. Carson Matthew Thompson. Brianna Toledo, magna cum laude. James Wesley Tolliver, magna cum laude. Ian Philip Tolman, summa cum laude. Sydney Danielle Turner. Michael Ross Tuttle. Carter Ashley Unger, magna cum laude. James Hollister Upham. Michael Ray Vargas, cum laude. Craig Stephen View, Jr. Abigail Mackenzie Waters. Bailey Webb Watson. Joseph Caleb Watson. Wesley Derek Watson, magna cum laude. Corey Neal Weed. Sarah Grace West, cum laude. David Jonathan White, magna cum laude. Emily Christine Witt, cum laude. Brian Malcolm Wiggins. Brianna Mackenzie Wilkins, magna cum laude. Connor Williams. Joshua Earl Wilson. Anna Grace Winkler. Emma Rose Yontz. Abigail Joy Williams. From the Brinson Honors College, College of Education and Allied Professions, Brianna Gray Barlow, summa cum laude. Autumn Mackenzie Boyles, summa cum laude. Lauren Grace Coe, summa cum laude. Jasmine Faith Price Davidson, cum laude. Valerie Faith Dillard, summa cum laude. Kimber Andreessen, magna cum laude. Anna Catherine Ensley, summa cum laude. Anna Joy Feldman, magna cum laude. Audrey Lauren Gibbs, magna cum laude. Anna Virginia Green, magna cum laude. Noah Fletcher Hawkins, magna cum laude. Benjamin Shane Helms, summa cum laude. Jessica A. Martin, magna cum laude. Natalie Jane Marie McCabe, summa cum laude. Cole Abram Meredith, magna cum laude. Reba Jordan Rains, magna cum laude. Anaya Marie Juristine Shedd, cum laude. Jacob Michael Simpson, magna cum laude. Madison Rose Snyder, cum laude. From the College of Education and Allied Professions, Margaret Lee Allen. Ali Mohammed Altison. Hunter Quillman Angstadt. Alyssa Danielle Anthony, cum laude. Christopher Antonio. Jose Oscar Arellano, summa cum laude. Yanet Arriaga Osorio, cum laude. Kaylee Anderson Badgett, magna cum laude. Madison Kathleen Bain, summa cum laude. Isabella Rose Baker. Carly Madison Beam. Amber Sydney Belcher, magna cum laude. Bailey Jenna Michelle Bennett. Jacob Timothy Bennington. Samantha Marie Blanchard. Amy McLeod Bollinger, summa cum laude. James Dylan Cody Bond. Lauren Grace Bradford, summa cum laude. Kayla Joanne Bradley. Tyler Rebecca Brewer, summa cum laude. Reagan Michelle Brown, magna cum laude. Caitlin Robbie Caldwell. Hannah Louise Knipe. Heaven Lee Grace Caraway, magna cum laude. Jordan Brett Carpenter, cum laude. Elizabeth Ann Carver, magna cum laude. Melissa Lynn Cervantes, cum laude. Zachary Allen Clayman. Courtney Beth Lee Cleveland. Joshua Ray Cockrell. Sydney Nicole Cook, cum laude. Shannon Nicole Cothran, cum laude. Rachel Marie Cuneo, cum laude. Zoe Joy Cup. Tiana Danae Davenport. Caitlin Rebecca Davis. Michaela Chantel DePeister Bigelow. Melissa Ann Dingus, summa cum laude. Christian Lee Ewan Duenas, magna cum laude. Leona Faith Eastwood, cum laude. Jessica Marie Edgren, magna cum laude. Madison Hope Edwards, cum laude. Andrew James English. Lindsay Michelle Ferg. Kylie Elizabeth Ford. Brittany Frady. Sophia Charla Frank, cum laude. Carly Fuller. Christy Galloway. Dejanira Garces, cum laude. Corey Chase Gardner. Mary Elizabeth Gardner, summa cum laude. Abigail Hope Garris, cum laude. Trevor Mark Gates, magna cum laude. Rebecca L. Galden, summa cum laude. Zachary John Geiger. Natalie Renee Gillen, summa cum laude. Cameron Bruce Glavich. Kapusine Ophelie Gorilov. Leticia Rodman Gorham, cum laude. Cale David Gregg. Daniela Guerrero, cum laude. Mackenzie Brooke Haney, cum laude. Kate Downing Hawkins, cum laude. Mackenzie Marie Hearn. Dina Michelle Helms, magna cum laude. Deanna Paige Hensley. Caleb Jeremiah Henson, magna cum laude. Haley Ann Hernandez. Ashley Ann Harata, cum laude. Mary Sue Waya Hogue. Michaela Lachey Hunter. CJ Ronaldo Ivy. Cassidy Marion James. Alexandra Fran Jarman, magna cum laude. Gretel Carolina Harkin. Devin Catherine Jesse, magna cum laude. Brooks Warren Johnson. Summer Lynn Johnson. Savannah J. Katz. Joy Elizabeth Kelly. Lauren Elizabeth Kiefer, cum laude. Ruth Ann Killen. Antonia Amelia Kincaid. Eric Preston King. Aaron Ross Kleinschroth, cum laude. Emma Marie Niebusch, magna cum laude. Stephen Knips. Donna Lee Kostiuk, magna cum laude. Camilla Carrington Lane, cum laude. Victoria Riley Lairmore, summa cum laude. Claire Elizabeth Lathers, magna cum laude. McKinley Nicole Ledford. Mackenzie Noel Lee, cum laude. Christian Wiley David Shovelton Lee. Kale Light. Paige Amber Lindley, magna cum laude. Jordan Scott Lindsay, magna cum laude. Matthew Chongyu Lohr. Sasha Nichel Lotharp. Caitlin Caudill Luther. Angelina Marie Mangiapanella. Brooke Mackenzie Matthews. Michaela Ashlyn McClure, magna cum laude. Christy Crawford McDerris, summa cum laude. Jakiah M. McDowell. Kathy Roseanne McIntyre, magna cum laude. Emily Dawson Smith, magna cum laude. Kira Elizabeth McLaughlin, magna cum laude. Juanita Lynn Meadows, cum laude. Emily Brooke Messer. Casey June Mickleborough, cum laude. Carly Lee Miller. Zion Zipporah Moore. Joanna Carol Morris, cum laude. Jamie Lee Nanny. Donna Marie Nelson, cum laude. Riley Catherine Nelson, cum laude. Kiara Marie Newsom. Shannon Michelle Nero, cum laude. Austin Bailey Norris. Holly Renee Ogden. Tyler Osborne. Carrie Pate. Jaden Nicholas Pauling. Christopher David Pearsall. Elizabeth Perez Torres, cum laude. Allison Sue Poole, summa cum laude. Alexis M. Potts, cum laude. Addison Taylor Powell. Kendall Diane Rabb. Hapa Rama, summa cum laude. Lindsay Nicole Robinson. Gabriella Rodriguez, magna cum laude. Lindsay Brooke Rowland. Avery Elizabeth Rooney, magna cum laude. Alexis Michaela Roten, magna cum laude. Lindsay Michelle Russell. Cesar Sanchez. Dara Maureen Sanderson. Leo Sebastian. Emma Ray Seelman, cum laude. Andrew Miguel Sharp, cum laude. Stephen Lucas Sheets, cum laude. Karen Shelton. Simona Purdue Sherrill. Amber Renee Smith. Shannon Maureen Smith, summa cum laude. Allison Carol Spears, cum laude. Chase Allen Spillman, cum laude. Jordan Nicole Stevens, cum laude. Erica Demery Stockton, cum laude. Alexei Buckner Strauss. Riley Wolf Stuckey, summa cum laude. Marissa Lynn Sullivan, cum laude. Cassidy Tappan. Jennifer Kathleen Taylor, magna cum laude. Emma K. Thomas, magna cum laude. Marilyn Jamel Melton Tolley. Gracie York Toomey, cum laude. Messiah T. Townsend, magna cum laude. Jessica Lee Travis. Tiana Chase Treadway, summa cum laude. Cameron Deanne Tuchtenhagen. Kayla Danielle Wade. Hannah Elizabeth Wallace. Alexandria Jane Warsup, summa cum laude. Jaden Rashad Weaver. Michelle Ann Werbeck, magna cum laude. Seth Arlo Riley Weitzel. Cullen Witt. Vanessa Michelle Wiles. Madeline Sarah Williams, magna cum laude. K. Casey Leanne Willis. Matthew Allen Woody. Shelley Cook Woody, cum laude. Austin Thomas Wooten, cum laude. Mary Elizabeth Wyatt. Rose Puxi Song. Gina Yang. Grace Megan Harmon Yoakum. From the Brinson Honors College, David Orr Belcher College of Fine and Performing Arts, Nicholas Andrew Baker, cum laude. Bradley Allen Brandt, cum laude. Amanda Kaylin Doswell, summa cum laude. Madison Lee Farmer, summa cum laude. Abigail Ruth Gregory, summa cum laude. Sophie Annel Kaiser, cum laude. Caleb James Lunnan, magna cum laude. Christina Amaya Perry, summa cum laude. Grace Kennedy Presley, magna cum laude. Lauren Nicole Prusacki, magna cum laude. Georgia Riekert, summa cum laude. Lauren Alice Scruton, summa cum laude. Christopher Taylor Cie, summa cum laude. Morgan Ashley Smith, summa cum laude. Jocelyn Mariana Stinson, summa cum laude. Nicholas Stephen Alexa Turpak, summa cum laude. Bryson Tyler, summa cum laude. Rebecca Ann Yeagy, magna cum laude. Alexis Jordan Yauch, summa cum laude. Scarlett Rose Young, summa cum laude. From the David Orr Belcher College of Fine and Performing Arts, Mackenzie Joshua Alexander. Emily Denise Alleygood. Carla Amaro, magna cum laude. Magdalene Isabella Barnes. Dakota Owen Benfield, cum laude. Nanette Marie Bollenbecker, magna cum laude. Dawson Jeremiah Bryant, magna cum laude. Jennifer Marie Calderali. Michael James Cheney, magna cum laude. Bo Jansen Cheek, magna cum laude. Alyssa Mackenzie Klontz. Mickey DeRiggi, magna cum laude. Jared Andrew Draney. Janae Elliott, magna cum laude. Alyssa Lauren Emery, cum laude. Quinn Evans, magna cum laude. B. Cole Fillingame, magna cum laude. Nicole Christine Forbes, magna cum laude. Rebecca Ann Garrett. Kira Lynn Galiza. Jenna Nicole Gilmer, magna cum laude. Priscilla Riley Godfrey, magna cum laude. Nicole Stephanie Godoy Diaz, summa cum laude. Jared Austin Grabko. Cortland Jacob Grimm. Brandon Guzman Ramirez. Haven Rebecca Haas, magna cum laude. Bonnie Laura Hammond. Holly Ann Hauschild, magna cum laude. Ariana Leilani Haylock, magna cum laude. Benjamin Ramsey Hess, magna cum laude. Corey Higgins. Brittany Leanne Hurd, summa cum laude. Alexis Liston Hurley. Isaiah Jarrell Jarrett, summa cum laude. Ashley Renee Johns, magna cum laude. Benjamin Jordan Jones. Cody Lee Keener, magna cum laude. Olivia Caroline Keener, summa cum laude. Joshua Randall Killian, magna cum laude. Blake Daniel Kinsey, cum laude. Audrey Samara Knight, cum laude. Andrew Peter Krug. Madison Caroline Ledford. Mason Stewart Malone. Cameron Sue Mason, cum laude. Winston Stephen Massey. Madison McCoy. Hannah Amelia McElreath, magna cum laude. Cole Nielsen McFadden. Marissa Amira McCoy. Holly Michelle Miller. Peyton E. Miller, cum laude. Mackenzie Hannah Minix. Christopher B. Morgan. Skylar McKenzie Owenby, summa cum laude. Olivia Grace Paget. Nicole Marie Palmer, magna cum laude. William Thomas Pendergrass IV. Nicholas McCoy Rao, cum laude. Jordan Patrick Redden. Gregory David Regling. Benjamin Patrick Riley. Joshua Andrew Ryle, magna cum laude. Caleb Ashton Robbins, magna cum laude. Ethan R. Roll. Helena Page Shropshire Montoya. Caleb Jackson Spainauer, cum laude. Samuel Forrest Spraggins, magna cum laude. Ethan Kyle Martin Stafford, cum laude. Tina Marie Thames, summa cum laude. Reagan Michelle Thompson. Taylor Louise Thompson, cum laude. Emma Tony, summa cum laude. Hannah Catherine Magdalene Wall, magna cum laude. Larry Romicio White, magna cum laude. Andres Zadorins.
Please be patient while we pause to allow our graduates to find their seats. Just pause for a second, allow them to get to their seats. We'll wait here. Graduates, move your tassels to the left to signify the earning of your degree. You may now be seated. You are now alumni of Western Carolina University, and I introduce Mr. Neil Andrews, President of the Alumni Association, to greet you as alumni colleagues.
Thank you, Dr. Brown. What an awesome day, and such an understatement. And elementary ed majors, I just watched one of my fifth graders walk this stage. That's pretty awesome. You know that. Good morning, Catamounts. And my name is Neil Andrews. In addition to being Cole Meredith's fifth grade teacher, I am the WCU Alumni Association president, and it is truly my pleasure to congratulate you on your accomplishments here today and welcome you into the ranks of Western Carolina University alumni. Yeah. I remind you today that you make a very meaningful transition. Up until now, it's been the university's role to fill you with knowledge, to give you the skills necessary to pursue your future. You leave here today with a new role as an alum, to represent WCU to your friends, your family, your employers, your colleagues, and to all of those who will come to know you in the years ahead. You have made memories here to last a lifetime, but I encourage you not to let this be the end of your Catamount story. Today, you received an alumni lapel pin from WCU's Office of Engagement, and I encourage you to wear it proudly, along with all the other purple things you have. Stay connected and involved with WCU. Participate in alumni events to keep your network strong and to make new connections. Take advantage of the services that remain available to you through the Center for Career and Professional Development. Return to WCU to share your experiences with future generations of Catamount graduates. Make WCU a philanthropic priority one day, as your financial contributions can make a difference in the lives of the students who follow in your footsteps. Most of all, remain part of what makes this place so special, the community. The class of 2022 will go down in WCU history as a very special class, one of incredible resolve and resiliency. The strength you have displayed in the face of adversity during the COVID pandemic is an inspiration to us all. I look forward to continuing to serve as your Alumni Association president and hearing about the wonderful things that you will do, Catamounts. Thank you, and go Cats!
Thank you, Neil, for bringing greetings on behalf of the WCU Alumni Association. Before we conclude, let me acknowledge some special individuals who are a part of our ceremony today. First, I salute all members of our graduating class and members of the audience who are veterans, active duty, guard, and reserve members. Western Carolina University takes pride in being a military-friendly university, and we are proud of you. With those students and members of the audience and platform who are veterans or active duty military, please stand so that we may express our appreciation for your service. Thank you. Thank you for your service. Next, let me recognize the families of our graduates. Please hold your enthusiasm until all have been recognized. Will the parents or guardians of our graduates please stand? Okay, keep standing. Will the spouses and children of our graduates please stand? Spouses and children, please stand. Will the grandparents and other members of our graduates please stand? Will all the special friends of our graduates please stand? Now it is my pleasure to invite our graduates to rise and show their appreciation to you for your love, support, and commitment to their future. Wow. Wonderful, wonderful. You may be seated. Thank you, thank you. A ceremony like this does not just happen. Please join me in thanking the Army of staff colleagues from every part of the campus who had a part in making this ceremony a very special occasion for all of us. Thank you to all who have joined us today to share this momentous occasion in the life of our university. Now, please rise as we sing the alma mater led by Mr. Joshua Jones, and please remain standing for the recessional. Following the recessional, this ceremony will be concluded. Again, congratulations, graduates, and go Cats!